We believe this defendant, Jihad Sirhan Mostafa, is the highest-ranking United States citizen fighting overseas with a terrorist organization, in this case, Al-Shabaab. The superseding indictment describes Mostafa's critical role in providing material support to Al-Shabaab, a violent Islamic terrorist organization based in Somalia, East Africa.